Yeah, he's in. Just a second, please.
Hello? Jerry, yes. No, that wasn't my nurse. That was my daughter. And she's home from college for the weekend. Yeah. You want to make the rounds with me? Sure you can. You're my favorite med student. Sure. You meet me at my house. Okay. See you then, partner. Bye-bye. Roberto! How are you?
Hello, Pencil. Is Vanessa here?
Yes. She's in the kitchen with Tyrone and Eric. Just come on in. Well, I haven't seen you in a while, sir.
Yeah, well, after, Vanessa and I broke up, I felt it would be best if I didn't come around for a while. I knew that the shock of the breakup would be rough on you and Mrs. Huxtable.
Yes, well, that's very considerate of you. Thank you for giving us time to get over it.
Where's Mrs. Huxtable?
Mrs. Huxtable?
Yeah.
She's still at church. She's doing some committee work.
Oh, that's nice, yeah. Dr. Huxtable, you mind if I sit down?
Go ahead.
You know, from what I've seen, you and Mrs. Huxtable have a beautiful relationship. I hope you appreciate it.
Well, yes, we do, and thank you for being concerned.
I'd love to have a marriage like yours someday, but I doubt I ever will.
Oh, well, son, how old are you?
13.
Yes, well, see, first things first. Before marriage, I think what's important is for you to get a job.
You're right, Dr. Huxtable. But as a great man once said, a lonely man is only half a man. I really need guidance with my life.
What kind of guidance?
See, I was going steady with Debbie, but Stephanie and I made a pact that if she broke up with Todd and I broke up with Debbie, we would go steady. So Todd broke up with Stephanie, and so I went steady with her until Amy's party. And after I danced with Amy, I knew that she was for me, and that was for the best because Stephanie was a Sagittarius and I was a Libra. And that's why I was surprised when Amy broke up with me, because she's a Capricorn and I'm a Libra. We should have been cosmically in sync.
Well, I think you probably threw all the planets out of sync because you had too many women.
How's it going? I needed that laugh.
Well, good. Robert, Vanessa is in the kitchen with Tyrone and Eric. Why don't you go on and join them?
Oh, I'm in no rush. I just assume stay out here with you and talk like.
My planets are in sync. And I have to go to work.
Okay. All right.